Hey guys.
It is Kalina back here with another video, and today in this video I'm going to be doing a vlog video. I don't know what you call those type of videos, but yeah, so let's go ahead and get started with this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, hit the notification button, follow me down below on social media, and I'll see you guys in this video. So let's go ahead and get started with this video. Okay guys, so today in this video, oh my god, it's so bright. Today in this video, I'm going to be doing a room tour. So let's go ahead and get started with this room tour, because I've switched my room around and it's looking so much different. Also, I'm going to be maybe making a few switches in my room as you guys come along with me with this room tour video. And if you guys have any suggestions how I should put my room, put it down in the comment section down below. And I will be making a video next Tuesday or the Tuesday after that. I don't know which Tuesday, I forgot. Because my cousin's coming over, one of those, I believe she is, I think. And I'm thinking about making a video with her. So, yeah. So let's go and get started with this video. Okay guys, so let's get started with this room tour. Okay, so this is the beginning of my room. This is what you see when you walk in my room. Okay, so let's get started. So when you first walk in, you come over here and you see my lovely nightstand with my alarm clock and stuff like that. My bed, which has this blue blanket on it, and then I have these two mermaid pillows, and it says, and they stand for, the KV stands for Kalina's Vlogs. I love doing that every morning. And then I just have a hello pillow, a cat bed for my cats, because I love my kitties. And then I have my little stand here with all my slimes, so my vlog book, and my journal book that I write in every single day. And then that one down there, the brown one, is my vlog book. I write down my vlog ideas and what I'm going to do and plan them out. And then here's my books to read and like drawing stuff. There is my, no, not my books to read. This is my drawing stuff with my markers, an iPod, and old phones that I don't even use anymore, in cases. So yeah, TV. And then here is my dresser, which I cannot wait until I get a long dresser, because this dresser is nice and all, but I really want a long dresser. I was playing with a slime. So this is my dresser. I just have my like stuff that I do every single morning. This that has nothing in it but my inhalers. And then I have here my makeup station. So my makeup on it and everything like that. And then I have this, these, my Alexa, my laptop that's dead right now, and my lucky turtle. Okay. And then you see here, this is my windows. I have big windows. I can't really show you guys the outside because you guys can't see like people's address and stuff. So can't really show you guys. So this is my window seal with two pictures that I have on there. My water bottle that I have, and my pencil pouch that I don't use. This is my tripod right here. And then this is my hang thing that I put myself the animals in. My guinea pig's cage, which has my rug on it because I have to vacuum my floor. This is my picture wall with like, I put this all of my like junk and stuff in. And then here's my closet. These is my trash can. I have some shoes that I don't wear. This is my cousin's bag because she's over my hang up thing. And I'll show you guys. This is my purse. And I'll show you guys in my closet. So at the bottom of my closet, I keep my hoverboard, guinea pigs, extra bed, cat's food, guinea pigs' food, clothes right here. And then right here is some old stuff that I don't really play with anymore. And then my shoes, but I don't have much shoes. And then this is my Christmas box. When it's Christmas time, I get my Christmas decorations out of this little box. And then this has like extra wheels that go to my bed. And then above my closet, I have these lights. So yeah. So yeah, guys, this is my room tour. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, hit the notification button. Follow me down to my social media. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.